Welcome to Pro Master. In this video we will learn pipe elbows. Pipe elbows are one of the most important fittings in pipe fabrication. The pipe elbow is a key part in a pressure piping system used to change the fluid flow direction. It is used to connect two pipes with same or different nominal diameters, and to make the pipe and thus the fluid direction turn to a certain direction of 45 degree or 90 degree. The most used elbows in pipeline industries are 45-degree elbows and 90-degree elbows. Elbows are available two radius types, long-radius elbows and short-radius elbows. Long-radius elbows 1.5XD is having the radius equivalent to 1.5 times the diameter of the pipe. So, LR elbow radius equals 1.5x diameter of pipe. Short radius elbows 1xd is having the radius equivalent to 1 time the diameter of the pipe. So, SR elbow radius equals diameter of pipe. Elbows mainly are available to standard size, 90 degree elbows and 45 degree elbows. However, you can cut standard elbow to any required degree sizes as required during the fabrication. Long radius elbows are preferred due to their low pressure drop. Let's look at the dimensions of the elbows with a long radius. The dimensions of the elbows mean the distance from the center one of arm of the elbow to the end of the other arm. Let's look at the size chart of elbows. Here, NPS means nominal pipe size. D means outside diameter of elbow. A means center to end dimension of long radius and 90 degree elbow. B means center to end dimension of long radius 45 degree elbow. T means material thickness of elbow. We can see in the table that the outside diameter of the 1-inch pipe is 33.4 mm, the size of 90-degree elbow is 38 mm. The size of 45-degree elbow is 22 mm. The outside diameter of the 2-inch pipe is 60.3 mm, the size of the 90-degree elbow is 76 mm. The size of the 45-degree elbow is 35 mm. We saw that, in order to find the long radius 90-degree elbow size, have to multiplicate 38 to pipe's NPS, nominal pipe size. For example, to find a 5-inch elbow size, we need to multiply 5 by 38. 5 times 38 is equal to 190 mm. This means that a 5-inch elbow measures is 190 mm. There is no regularity in the dimensions of 45-degree elbows. Therefore, it is necessary to study and remember the dimensions of 45-degree elbows in the table. Let's look at the dimensions of short-radius elbows. Here is the same as in the size table of long-radius elbows. Nominal pipe size is the same. Outside diameter is the same. Center to end dimension is different. For example, 1-inch elbow size is 25 mm. 2-inch elbow size is 51 mm. Here we saw that, to find the size of short radius elbows, need to multiply the nominal pipe size of the elbow by 25.4. So, that NPS times 25.4 equals the size of the elbow. In the pipeline construction using 180-degree elbows, return elbows. 180-degree elbow is like 45 or 90-degree elbow, but the flow direction change is 180-degree. It looks like the flow fluid get back to the same direction from the joint. The shape is like two 90-degree elbows welded together. It is also called U-bend or return-bend elbow. Such elbows have both long radius and short radius types, and their sizes are regulated by the standard. Let's look at the standard chart of these elbows. Nominal pipe size 1 inches, outside diameter is 33.4 millimeters. For long radius elbows P, center to center, is 76.2 millimeters. Back to face, K, is 55.6 millimeters. For short radius elbows, P, center to center, is 50.8 millimeters. Back to face, K, is 41.1 millimeters. Also, you can see another size elbow's dimensions in this chart. In addition to standard elbows, pipe bends elbows are also used in pipe fabrication. Pipe bends, often referred to as elbows, are special pipeline components widely used in pipelines. Bends are made from straight pipe. Common bending radius are 3 and 5 times the pipe size. 5D equals 5 times of the diameter. 3D equals 3 times of the diameter. Here, D nominal diameter of pipeline. Sometimes, in the pipe engineering using non-standard elbow A miter bend elbows. A miter bend or miter elbow is prepared by mitering, angle cutting, and welding pipe ends of the cut pieces, usually at 45 degrees and 90 degrees to form a corner. Miter elbow slash bend is made from miter cut pieces of pipe. A miter bend elbow is economical cost and it can be made at the site or in the workshop. Miter bends can be fabricated with 2, 3, 4, and 5 miters. A miter bend elbows, used above 6-inch 4 utility lines. One of the types of pipe elbows is threaded elbows. Threaded pipe elbow fittings consist of a female NPT thread by female NPT thread on either side of an elbow pipe fitting. Threaded elbows do not require welding and are easy to replace. We have come to the end of our video. I hope this video was useful for our viewers. If you like our video, don't forget to press the like button and subscribe to our channel. If you want to see more videos on our channel, write to us. Thank you for watching. Take care, be careful.